So, this is the thanks I get for saving your life.
You don't understand. I need that dagger to undo.
To undo what I have done. Truly, you must think I'm a fool.
You are right to be cautious. But fight as bravely as you may, you cannot defeat this enemy. The sands will spread. They will consume everything. I have heard it said that you are kind as well as brave. Please believe me. Help me find the hourglass.
It is in the Sultan's treasure vault, atop the Tower of Dawn.
How do you know that?
I just know. Come with me then, if you insist. But I warn you, I move pretty fast. You better keep up.
And you were worried about me? I'll cover you.
Please don't. You're liable to hit me.
Now what? Careful! What are you...
I'll start the story from here next time. tried to steal my dagger after I saved her life. She would have left me there to die. And here I am, risking my life for her again. And why? Good question. Story from here next time.
raid it again, shall we?
It's so quiet out there. It's terrible. But also beautiful.
Maybe to you.
Look!
You're a skinny little thing.
What is this place?
We'll need to find a way down to the bottom. Stay.
I can't do that.
Stay there.
I can reach this one.
No permanent damage, thank you.
There's another lever in that corner. Do you think you can reach it?
Stay there!
Yeah.
Story from here next time.
I'm all right.
Stop doing that.
Where are we?
This was the Sultan's zoo. From here next time.
Are you all right?
Yes.
You did it.
Birds. I wonder if they survived the sands.
I don't think they did survive.
We'll be right back.
Look, a crack!
The fabled menagerie of Azad, the Sultan's pride and joy. It had been one of the wonders of the world. As a child, I dreamed of it and longed to see it with my own eyes. Now it was a place of terror, an abandoned ruin laid waste by the sands of time. From here next time. If you have believed the rest of my tale until now, perhaps you will also believe me when I tell you that, as we made our way through the moonlit ruins, I began to feel strangely drawn to the girl on my side. My reason told me to distrust her. She had good cause to hate me, yet she had proven herself a loyal companion. And, I confess, I was grateful for the company of someone who, like me, was flesh and blood.
much.
Wonderful.
Hey, there's no door.
Stand on that pressure plate, will you? Can't you crawl through a crack or something? I'm fine, thanks.
You did it!